606, new this morning, seven Narragansett Indians, all accused of scuffling with state police who raided a tribal smoke shop, want those charges dismissed. Defense lawyers are accusing prosecutors of failing to turn over dozens of documents related to this infamous 2003 raid that you see here in this video. The tribe is asking Superior Court Judge Susan McGurl to dismiss the case during a hearing scheduled for this morning. Prosecutors are opposed to that request.